That's awesome. You guys want to see another one? So what's your guys' deal? You got the cameras out?
We are making a TV show about the street magic.
About street magic?
Yes.
No way.
Yeah. We are.
That is so awesome. Okay, well, let's do some more.
Kevin, right? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Are you guys are magicians then?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
We're going to do a show here later.
Is that right?
Just have to get some water first.
Oh, cool. So I probably didn't fool you at all then.
Not so much, no. That's good.
Well, thank you. Here, I'll show you another one. Some fellow magicians. Are you guys from? Where are you from?
Norway.
Okay. Cool. Norway.
Nice.
Okay, so we got a ball and a cup.
Yeah.
Okay, now before I begin, do you want to inspect the cup? It's the ball. Cup's over here. Go ahead and check this. No sticky tape, mirrors, magnets, hidden trap doors, bunny rabbits, time machines. Ball goes in, ball comes out. Now all you have to do is watch the ball and guess where the ball is. Sometimes it goes up in the hand like this. Sometimes the ball goes in the cup. Sometimes the ball goes in the pocket. All you guys got to do is guess where. So the ball goes in the cup. You see the ball, my friend? You see the ball?
Yeah.
See the ball?
Yeah.
You see the ball?
Yeah.
Very good. So is the ball inside of my pocket or my hand?
Pocket.
No, it's under the cup. I'll let you know how it works. It's always the opposite of whatever you think it is. If you think the ball's in the cup, I sneak it in the hand at the same time. If you think it's in the hand, I sneak it under the cup. You have to guess the opposite. We'll do it again. Watch closely. Ball's in the cup. You see the ball?
Yeah.
See the ball? Very good. This time is the ball under the cup or in the pocket?
No.
Cups. You're saying not, because the cup's not there, so it must be where?
Pocket.
The pocket. But now you say the pocket, now it's back under the cup. Here, we'll make it nice and easy. No cup, no pocket. Just the hands. Watch the ball. Up. Is the ball in this hand or this hand? Pick one.
This one.
No, it's on the cup. Okay, last time. Watch closely. Here's the ball in the hand or the pocket? Not in the pocket. Not in the hand. The cup? No, that's the lime. That's where the lime is. But you know what? If you like the lime, my friend, you like that one too. Oh my goodness. I don't even know where they come from. I think it's Mexico. I don't know. Straight from Mexico.
That's pretty good.
Thank you so much. Here, I'll show you another one.